flashing through my mind, a taste of red leave on my tongue, and spiraling quickly with the hands of time through cuts that